A little bit. You check out the Scottish caps. Just making stuff up. What's going on?
Fucking crabs out there.
Got a bite?
Yeah, crabs.
No blues or?
No, like five for blues. The boat's right in my spot.
The water looks fantastic.
Yeah. A lot of weed. Look at that weed piled up over here.
Fishing the gulp?
What?
Fishing the gulp?
No.
What do you got?
Secret bait.
What's up, Dennis? Good, good.
I'm here to get in on the action here.
Yeah, I hope you brought some with you.
My third time here today.
Really?
So,
dead or?
Dead. I've been all over the place. Came here early in
no
the morning.
No blues at all? Early?
Nothing.
Really?
Not a damn thing. Then I went out to Moses, Overlook, Tobey, and here I am.
Back where you started.
Yeah, it's just terrible.
That's why I tried for blues today. Yeah.
Not a bad idea.
I had enough blues last week.
Yeah.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago I got a nice bass here.
Good.
On a popper.
Excellent.
Shocked me. Fucking blues. They disappeared. I cast maybe three more times. He followed the plug.
That's awesome when you see that.
Yeah, you know?
Yeah.
I like, oh shit, it's a bass.
Excellent. That's great. You must be a pro. I was talking to Gregory in that parking lot. That was his thing. Oh, you're a professional.
Not yet.
Not a professional. I'm not a professional.
I got good Bob over here.
Looks like having on a pier. Anyway, I gotta say hello to Bob. I haven't seen him all year. Hello, Mr. Bob.
How you doing?
Oh no! He's done it to us! He's done it to us! That's it, I'm leaving. I gotta leave. He's done it to us. He's converted us.
I tell you, four times I did grace. The last time I used sturdy. Like Joe said, after a while, it was fraying all over the place. God, we caught a lot of fish. They don't care, I don't care. Get any food?
No.
The guy the other day on the construction dock, he had about four. Down that way. I went there the other day too, and they got a keeper. They seem to be into that point. Yeah. Yeah. I thought of you right away. Bob's out there.
That's fresh line.
There we go.
Group number one. Group number one. Take a picture, Bob. Fluke number one, Bob. You're a good man, Bob. Good man. See, this is Bob. This is the guy you gotta stay away from. Tell all your little friends.
You turn it around, but you have to use the whole boat. You don't take the fish.
That's not a problem?
No, that's a sundial.
Put it around the family.
I mean, the water's still a little chilly.
Yeah.
Hey, man. Yeah.
Yeah, run that through. So nothing else going on. No, nothing else going on. A couple of fluke. Small fluke. Yeah. But we're just goofing off. I think we're going to throw some bait tonight. Are we getting them up over on the tip? Or?
Over there, right by the bend.
Yeah, on the other side, yeah.
Put a nice 8 pound, two of them. We just ran by.
Quick bite. Pick up a few. Yeah, that's how it was the other day. The smaller fish. What are you gonna do? It's kind of bright now, and but it looks like a fronty baitish day. So we'll see what happens. Anything down there?
No, I had when I first got here, I had total three sea robins. With the bucktail with a pork rind. We got that little flounder looking thing, sundial or whatever.
Yeah.
It had a good diamond tree, you could have reached it.
suggesting.
I think maybe in a little while. I think
so many boats and jets.
I think
inside the pier.
It's starting to calm down now. What if it feels colder than it's been? Or am I wrong?
He just said the same thing. Yeah, Greg, didn't you just say the water's colder now than it's been?
You gotta have been down here yesterday. There was 40-mile-an-hour wind. You couldn't even fish here. Everybody walked up.
On like a nice, like a 20-mile-per-hour wind. Yo, the bite's insane.
40.
Yeah. Couldn't even catch. Not even with a diamond jig?
You were hitting me right in the face. Everybody left. It was great.
I cannot hit once it was raining. And the best days I've had so far, though, when the wind's blasting me in the face.
Yeah,
40's a bit much.
That was great yesterday.
Every time it rains up here, the day after, it gets fucking windy as hell.
Really? And you know this bed, it kills that water. Because the bottom fish, it's gotta be all that shit in the water.
But it was a fish.
Was it a skate?
Find out if he should have teeth off. It was a fish.
I don't consider skate a fish.
No teeth mark, so. Get him? No. Well, when he comes in.